Hi dance students, this week we taught a couple jitterbug moves, and the first one we taught was the belt move, and then the second one we did, it's called the hook, and then the hook with a spin. This is the belt move, and it goes like this, 5, 6, 7, 8, step, step, triple step, triple step. Alright, that's the belt move. Now the second move is the hook with the spin, and it goes like this, rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step. Alright, and then the next one is the hook move, right?
Yeah.
To the inside?
Hook. Yeah, hook in the closed position.
Okay, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, step, triple, triple, rock, step. Would you like to explain what the guys are doing there for that hook move?
On that second hook, on that first hook move, I'm just redirecting her so that she spins, triple step, and I give her a spin. On the second hook move, I'm actually guiding her all the way to my side. So I did rock, step, triple step, and guide her to the side, rock, step. Right?
Have fun.
See you later, alligator.
Well, I saw my baby walking.